My name is Adil and I work for Stem Cell Care India. He's our patient. Oh, sir, what is your name?
My name is Swami from Andhra Pradesh.
And what is your problem?
Yeah, I have diagnosed with retinitis pigmentosa when I am studying in 7th class. Before that, I used to wear my long-sight glasses. After 7th, I felt difficulty in the dark adaptation and moving at the night when I am going to tuitions, and that time I felt more difficulty to walk. So I checked through Sarojini Hospital. Then they diagnosed that I have retinitis pigmentosa. Still now my age is 33 and I have no other option to take a retinitis pigmentosa treatment. So I went through the Stem Cell Care India. I have treated well here in Stem Cell Care India with the joint venture of Jain Hospital, Delhi. It's very good, and here hospitality and treatment is well, and also doctors, compounders, nurse, and everyone is very helpful to the patients with the RP. And I was before stem cell therapy, I went for the normal body checkup like BP, blood test and all. It given a good result in that one. Then I went through the four kinds of treatments. One is growth factor and multivitamin, and other two I went for that one. And the next time.
So when you have admitted in the hospital?
On 8th January at 11 a.m.
2023. Okay, and what we have started first.
I'm joined at 11 a.m. in the hospital. Dr. Manoj sir came and he introduced himself and I introduced him, and he asked about my condition. He wrote it, and we went for the all body checkup for a top to bottom and BP and everything. And frequently when I am in treatment in hospital, they regularly check my BP as well as my sense conditions.
And we have also checked your all blood investigation and
yes, sir.
Eye examination,
yes, sir.
ECG, X-ray,
yes,
and then we have started with the multivitamins. And when we have given to you the stem cell?
On 9th afternoon, they gave the stem cell injection to my eyes. It is okay, fine. When I am taking, it may be little painful, but not more. And now it is totally recovered.
We have given you stem cell with the exosome, stem cell and exosome therapy.
Yes, sir.
So after, you have any pain and anything?
No. I felt on the time only when the injection is given, I felt little difficult to rotate my eyes left and right, top to bottom. After the next day, today is my second day of stem cell therapy. It is good. Now I can able to manage my eyes to left to right and up and down.
Okay. And we have also given stem cell and exosome therapy through intravenous. So after that, have you feel any discomfort?
No. I didn't feel any discomfort in that treatment. It's well and good. They given through injection. It is no problem.
Okay. So how was your experience during communication with us?
The communication is well and good with everyone, doctors and as well as everyone, staff members, everyone is very friendly with us.
So how much vision you have right now?
Right now I can see the shadow, I can see the like fingers, hand movements, and that's also.
Okay.
I cannot see in the night, and also dark adaptation is more.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.